Hey everyone, and welcome to my latest art video. This one is going to show you the creation of the evil Crash Bandicoot design, focusing this time more on Cortex and Uka Uka. For this one, I focused the mandala aspect of it on all the evil things in the game, like nitro boxes and TNTs, as well as some weapons that you can get in the racing games. I decided to keep the crystals and gems in this piece as I think they still relate to Cortex. Is he either trying to convince you to collect them for him, or he's trying to stop you from getting them so he can keep them all. For this piece, I again started off with a mechanical pencil, followed by my Pigma Micron fine liners. Again, a size 0.3 for the thin lines and a 0.05 for the dot work. I actually streamed pretty much the full creation of this piece on my Twitch channel, and it went surprisingly well, seeing as though I'm so new on there. Anyway, I'm going to stop waffling at you now and leave you to watch this video. I hope you enjoy it, and please subscribe if you would like to see more of my art videos. It really helps support my work. Thank you again, and bye!